We've got another challenge today. So today we're going to be looking at words with more than one meaning. And we're going to start with Hungarian.
Begin. So let's start with the first one. Király.
Király.
Király. Yeah, A with an accent is like an A sound.
Kai.
Okay, so king.
Yeah.
Second meaning. Okay.
First meaning is king.
Okay. I'm gonna guess rich.
Yeah, that makes sense, Nelvin.
I was thinking of rich too, but...
You can't choose.
Yeah, but I don't want to choose the same one.
Can't copy me.
No, not really, but... Okay, I will pick... I think it could be awesome.
It is awesome!
Yay!
Yes. It's like a slang word we use, like, oh, g'day, me and g'day, it's like, g'day. Oh, that's so awesome.
Okay.
G'day.
But yeah, I wanted to mislead you with rich, so it worked.
It is rich.
It's very misleading.
Okay, let's move on.
Okay, number two.
Gaz.
Gaz.
Gaz. Gaz.
Gaz. Okay.
Gaz, okay.
Yep.
You guys first this time.
Okay, I think... It is embarrassing.
Ashley? Complicated.
It means embarrassing. Nelvin!
That was your guess.
Yeah, because we usually say to God and he's like, oh, that's so embarrassing. Like, I don't know, when somebody wears something ridiculous, it's like, oh, that's embarrassing.
Oh, gas.
Gas.
Okay.
Yay.
Is this like slang terms or
slang? Not all of them are slang, but okay. These two are.
Okay.
Number three.
Fin.
Fing.
Yeah.
Light.
Okay.
Second meaning. Do you want to go first?
Yes.
Okay.
I hope you like the choices.
I do like the choices. I'm gonna go with an alcoholic drink.
Nelvin?
I remember this is part of the word of Fenkipazu or something like that.
Fenkipazu, yeah.
That means
that has to do with light.
Yeah,
that's because of the first meaning. It means light. Fenkip means like light picture.
Okay, so it's not gonna be anything like that.
No.
So your choice is?
The alcoholic drink.
The alcoholic. I say it is a baby angel.
It is an alcoholic drink.
Finally got one.
It's like a shot that you do, but it's fizzy, so you can get drunk from it really quickly. And all tourists do at Hungarian festivals all the time because they have these stalls where they only sell this type of drink. And people just get really excited and get really drunk easily.
Oh, that's like kind of like schnapps, right?
Yes, yeah. It's not a drink, it's like a cocktail shot.
Is it about like an alcopop, like a VK?
But a lot stronger.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because it's Hungarian.
It's basically vodka with soda and some little syrup.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's
like as a shot.
Pop.
Yeah. Okay, number four.
Fjork.
Yes! Draw. Okay. Your turn to go first.
I say fjork.
See, this is not slang.
It's not slang. Drawer. I think it means... account.
Ashley?
I'm gonna go with speaker.
It is an account, yes.
Yes.
On your computer.
I was thinking of screen at first, but like computer account?
Yeah,
like
yeah, like an email account.
Ah,
okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Not like a bank account.
No.
Okay.
Bankfiol means like a bank, like a
login.
Filiale.
Okay.
Kind of,
okay.
Like a building.
Okay, like a branch.
Yeah.
Cool.
Number five.
No.
Yeah, that was perfect. As easy as it gets.
I remember you told me this before.
No, that's not fair.
But I don't remember. real answer is gender.
It is gender, yes.
I thought it was
gender.
Okay.
And there are some, you know, these funny people who, when filling out forms, they just put, it says, nem.
No.
What is your gender? Male or female? They just say yes. Oh, that's so funny. Still. Okay, moving on. Number six.
Kukash.
Kukash means the person who takes the rubbish away.
The what away?
The rubbish.
Garbage collector. Kukats.
So how do you say it?
Kukats.
Worm.
Oh my god. Okay. Your turn.
Kukats. I'm gonna go with hashtag.
Damn it, that's what I want to go with.
You can choose the same one. I picked the same one last round.
I'm gonna go with something different.
Okay.
At.
It is at because it looks like a worm going around. Hungarian logic.
Kukats. Okay, so Kukats. In email you would say something 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 Kukats.
Kukats.
gmail.com.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Number seven. Oh, this is one of my favorites. This is a slang word as well.
Chew.
Yeah, we roll the R.
I can't do that, that's not fair.
Chewed. Barn or...
No, it's my turn.
Yeah, I'm thinking.
Okay.
This is a hard one.
We have been guessing in the last few anyway, so...
Throw something.
Nelvin?
I think it's to catch something.
It is to throw something, like, really hard. Yeah, it is a slang word.
Okay.
Okay.
Not much to it. Number eight.
Fogoy.
Partridge.
What's a partridge?
It's a bird.
Huh?
Partridge in a pear tree.
It's a bird.
Oh, okay. Great, sing the song because you don't know the meaning.
It's a bird.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Your turn first, right?
I think so.
Yes.
Oh. Small bridge captured or disabled. I'm gonna say a disabled person.
Ashley?
I'm gonna say a rich person.
No! This is the first time.
No, no, you're right.
It's a captured person. It's a prisoner.
Ah, okay.
Okay.
Did you just write captured person so it fits the other three?
No, that was the only way I could come up with three similar things to put with it.
Okay.
So yeah, it's either a bird or a prisoner.
Actually, kind of makes sense.
Oh, that kind of makes
sense. Yeah.
Yeah, okay. That's why I didn't want to say prisoner because I thought that your mind would go straight there.
Okay.
Number nine.
Mashola.
Oh, this is a good
raisin.
I'm very proud of myself for these four.
Mashola. An attractive celebrity.
Nervous?
A slow driver.
Yes.
No idea
why. But we also have a famous Hungarian cartoon character called Mazola.
And Mazola is Paddy.
No, it's a puppet. It doesn't drive, doesn't bake, not a florist or a celebrity. Well, kind of a celebrity.
Yeah, kinda.
But yeah.
Okay.
Okay, last one.
Biro. Judge. I say it means referee.
Ashley?
Check.
How about check?
Let's not check. Oh, I can't read. Coach. My eyesight is bad. Leave me alone. I just saw the scene. I was like, oh.
So what check?
I didn't like a check first. I just saw the scene. I was like,
no, it means referee.
Because I mean judge and referee kind of...
Yeah, like, and in German they are basically the same.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
as well. So I think that's how we came up with the same association. Yeah, that was really good going. You guys more than I thought.
Let's see how many corrects we each get. 64. That's not that bad.
Yeah, that's not bad.
Yeah. And we just missed two, I think.
Yeah.
Out of the 10.
Didn't we miss one? I think it was just
two. No, the captured person one as well.
Yeah, we missed the captured person.
Yeah, this one and
I think it was just that,
just that one.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, so we only missed one.
Yeah. That's better than I expected, to be honest.
Don't we probably just guess everything?
And I got four. Oh, no.
Because you both got one. Köszönjük, hogy megnéztétek a videónkat! Ha esetleg még nem iratkoztatok volna fel, itt megtehetitek. És ne felejtsetek el rákattintani a csengőre, hogy kapjatok értesítést az új videókról. A Patreon oldalon tudtok minket támogatni, amit nagyon szépen megköszönünk. And for those of you who didn't understand what I just said, here's something to prove that you can learn Hungarian. It's a tongue twister, so give it a good go. Réparetek magyaró, korán reggel ritkán rikkant a rigó. Good luck!